we can't stop the seas rising, if you allow for a 2-degree rise in temperature, you are actually agreeing to kill us. I've been arrested 12 times. I spent 18 months in solitary.
We won our battle for democracy in the Maldives. A year later, there are those who tell us that solving climate change is impossible. Well, I am here to tell you that we refuse to give up hope.
You do like a battle, then?
It won't be any good to have democracy if we don't have a country.